How much emotional eating have I been doing? No, I won't.